The reason why I was inspired to become an otolaryngologist really was in medical school, and I had an early exposure to cochlear implants. And otolaryngology is the specialty of the senses and of communication, so helping restore speech and helping restore hearing. And particularly for children, that's incredibly rewarding. Special things that I do to help connect with families or patients. When I walk into a room, I just try to, have myself be part of the discussion, and I just try to position myself to think, how best can I help this child and family? And I oftentimes try to, say, if this were my child, how would I think about things? In pediatric otolaryngology, we take care of children with sometimes very challenging and unique problems. When you think about kind of the head and neck and face, that's where a lot of kind of the uniqueness is about an individual or a child. And we have a lot of experience in caring for children with complexity, congenital malformations and ear malformations and facial malformations. And so we're really able to, in a creative and innovative way, provide kind of the highest level of care for those children and those families.